Hearing before 6 months of age is considered crucial for normal acquisition of language, which is why most developed countries have a universal screening program. In developing countries, this does not exist, like India. I studied design, but it's not enough to make a product and put it in the system, which is why I studied business and design strategy, because how can we create something that solves bigger problems? We were really looking for what it is that we could do that would have maximum impact. There wasn't like, oh, we have to make this device. It didn't come about like that. There were these problems that we thought we should solve. And hearing screening rose up to the top. We want to make it something that every baby gets. Today, small maternity homes or a general physician don't have a hearing screening device. None of the existing devices work there. Some of the devices need special rooms that these places cannot afford to have. There are nearly not enough audiologists for the number of babies that need screening. We're designing a device to enable mass screening, to overcome all of these obstacles. The device is like a headband. It's very easy to put on. It's considerably cheaper, and you don't need a lot of skill to be able to read the results and diagnose anything. We want a hearing-impaired child to think that they have equal access to education, equal access to making friends, equal access to employment, but they're scared to dream big. That's what saddens me. All of these become more accessible to the child once they get confidence with speech.